One person has died after a crash involving a semi and a motorcycle on Memorial Drive on the other side of the river from downtown Calgary. EMS tells City News they were called to the scene along eastbound Memorial near Centre Street just before 2 Tuesday afternoon. Calgary police believe the biker was stunting alongside another motorist when they rear-ended the semi, which was broken down in the right-hand lane.